always know. Hey, hey guys! So for this week's Savvy Sunday video, I'm just gonna give you a very quick and very easy tip for how to mattify any of your lipsticks and a few selected lip glosses. So let's go ahead and jump right in. So for my lipstick, I will just be using these, of course, the Savvy Minerals lipstick in the color Mic Drop, which is this gorgeous pink shade. Obsessed. It's so pretty. Even prettier on. So I'm going to be wearing this and then using my Savvy Minerals foundation to mattify it. So let's go ahead and give it a go.
I just wanna feel this moment. Ooh, ah.
So this by itself is definitely a mic drop. It is a poppin' color. I'm in love with it. But for some, it may be a little too shiny, a little too out there. So to make it look a little bit more natural to you and your skin tone, all you're going to do is take your shade of your Savvy Minerals foundation and a brush, or you can use your fingers, but I recommend using a flat, thick brush for this, and just applying it over your lipstick. So I'm going to show you a before, how to do it, and then the after. So I'm just going to take my foundation, put it all in the lid. I'm running dangerously low, which is like really scary. Whatever's in the lid, and then just take the brush, pack it all on, and then just start lightly pressing it to your lips.
Me better when, I like me better when I'm with you.
Okay, and there we have it. See a difference? Yes? No? Maybe? I don't know. This is a trick that I really like using if I'm going to go out with a normal outfit, like I'm just wearing a blue tank top and a jean jacket and some white shorts. And I felt like this particular color just by itself was too pop for my particular look that I was going for. So I just, I mattified it, and I feel like I can't, it's a little bit more wearable for this type of look. But if you didn't know this, you can also do this trick with a few selected lip glosses. Lip gloss I have on me right now is actually from Sweet and Savvy Minerals, which was Melissa Pepping, who is now a Royal Crown Diamond and Young Living. This was her makeup company before she sold it to Young Living, which is now just called Savvy Minerals instead of Sweet and Savvy Minerals. So I'm going to give a demonstration on how you can mattify this as well. So I'm going to take this off and then I'm going to show you. Alright, so let's go ahead and take the lip gloss and apply this as normal. Now, tip though, you do not want to apply a very thick layer of this, because when you apply the foundation, it'll be kind of like a pasty and like goopy and gross. So definitely just do a very light layer and then you can mattify it as much as you like. Tested this with all of the Savvy Minerals lip glosses and they all work just great. This is just the one that I had on hand. It is the same consistency as the other Savvy Minerals lipstick lip glosses that they have now, but it's just a different color and it's not shimmery compared to the other ones, which have more of a sparkle. But yeah, let's go ahead and mattify this. Before and after shots. Here we go. And then there we have it. So this is a very simple way to mattify any lip gloss or lipstick that you have that you think just needs a little toning down in either color or just in shimmer in general. If you really are liking the color but it's just too shimmery for you, this is a very simple way to still get that awesome color but with a matte look. So yeah, the after shot. Yeah, so I hope you guys loved seeing how I mattify my lipsticks. I really hope you guys try it because it definitely works and I use this trick like extremely often. Don't forget, if you're gonna post any of your pictures on social media using any of these tips and tricks that I share during these Savvy Sunday videos, don't forget to use the hashtag Savvy Sundays and tag me because I would love to see you guys' photos. Last weekend was the Our Young Living Essentially Blessed Family Rally on Saturday, and it went all day and I did not go to sleep until really late, and I legitimately did not wake up until noon Sunday afternoon, and then I was just exhausted and had a lot of cleaning up to do and unpacking from the car since we were in charge of the whole rally. And then the week before, On that day exactly, I sprained both my left wrist and my left ankle, and I could not walk and I could not move my arm at all, so I was not motivated to do any type of beauty type video because I could not move my arm or walk to go upstairs. So I just thought I would share just a small hack video just to get me back into the routine. So I hope you guys liked it anyway. So yeah, I will see you guys in next week's video for sure, and hope you have a great rest of your week. Bye!